individual right to bear arms is freedom's insurance policy against fascism, refugee camps, brainwashing, ethnic cleansing.
Many brave men gave us our country, but there's been no shortage of dictators since. Hitler, Mussolini, Stalin, Mao, Pol Pot. All these monsters began by confiscating private arms.
Rush rushes to pass legislation. I don't really think our...
The NRA promotes safe, responsible use of firearms. Our Eddie Eagle gun safety program.
Shoot with your head, not over it.
I want to save the Second Amendment from these nitpicking little fights over alleged Saturday night specials. Plastic guns, cop killer bullets, non-issues invented by some press agent over at gun control headquarters.
Whee! They're wussies.
Battle the feminists who hate men, the fringe homosexual coalition.
Kill the queers.
As long as there's a Second Amendment, evil can never conquer us. A society of law-abiding armed people. No government despot, no renegade faction of armed forces, no force of evil or oppression from within or from without can ever rob you of the liberties.
He keeps trying to form words.
Guns should have an honorable place in our society.
Speak.
It's time young Americans learn that firearm ownership is constitutional and that they have a right to own a gun.
The minute you open the door, he goes into his arm.
A large gun, a black gun, a purple gun, a pretty gun, an ugly gun. The Clinton camp will let anyone in the tent if there's a donkey on his hat, or a check in the mail, or some yen in the fortune cookie.
Silence the animal!
Do you acknowledge kinship with any of these creatures?
How do you reconcile?
Cut up his brain, you bloody babble!
I am the God of Dynamo.
Our founding fathers, those wise old dead white guys, gave us
a singular, sacred beauty of the Second Amendment.
You have very little credibility among 70 million gun owners and veterans who learned the hard way which end the bullet comes out.
No. Yes, we are.
Go forth and tell the truth. Americans long for you to get some guts in this cultural war.